Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3. Assisting on, hello, it would be good. Hello there, everybody. My name is Ultra Efferman. And today, I'm thinking of planning of doing a shiny hunting. Maybe if I know how to do a live stream, I can do it on. And if I know how to do Twitch, if I know how to live stream and know how to use Twitch, maybe I might do a live shiny hunting. Because in the Ultra Sun, Ultra Moon. I was at the red wormhole, and it had two rings. So I'm wondering if this has the shiny Pokemon. Nope, not really. But I'll get there. Oh yeah, for this game, the Ultra Moon game, I was actually. I'm doing the live shiny hunting stream. If I know how to do a live stream, this video will be about me passing all the ultra wormholes, looking for shiny Pokemon or legendary Pokemon while streaming. Yeah, something like that. Yeah, the farther you go, the more chances of you encountering a shiny Pokemon. Yeah, that's what it says. I mean, for right now, this will be like a little test run. I'm recording instead of... If my computer is lagging, then it might be hard. If the computer is lagging while recording, then this will be difficult to pass all the ultra wormhole before I go to the farthest side of the wormhole. Okay. I haven't hit any of the electric spheres so far, so good. It just takes finesse. What it takes is a little bit of finesse. Yeah, all it takes is a little finesse. Dodging all these wormholes. Ooh, I'm dodging all these electrics. Okay, I can't go there, but it might be like a. But if I go through that wormhole right there, it might be like a 12% chance of. I want to go farther, but the farther I go, the slower Lunala will get. I'm missing all these orbs. Lunala's slowing down. This is not good. Okay. I'm gonna make sure I don't hit one more of those electric balls. The Lunala will be slow and will get sucked in. Not good. Those two aren't gonna be good for Lunala. It looks like it's getting sucked in. Okay. Got it! Hopefully that's not. No, it's not. Where is it? That's it. Lunala won't be able to move any farther. Dang it, I thought for sure I would. Well, this will be like a 15% chance of encountering a shiny. Yeah. points gauge for this game is the same as one for Black and White. Because Sun and Moon, also Sun and Moon, are similar to Black and White, Black 2, White 2. I want to make sure I get farther and farther without hitting the electric ball. Or I think that's what I want. Electric ball. I just can't see because those things are in the way. Man, you're not moving so fast. Easy! Keep it steady! Wait, that's too fast! Slow down! That was a close one. Way too close. Nope, not this one. Not that one either. And I'm missing all the opportunities. Ah. Missing all the opportunities. I just hit two of those orbs. Oh, this is bad. Sucked into that one play right there. That was a green one. Wow, 5,400. Well, let's do this one more time. And this time, I'll make sure I won't hit the electric orbs. Here we go. I don't think so. It's gonna take a lot more than Buzz biting my wrist to slow me down. Woo! Go down, please. Or that. It's gonna take a lot more than that to slow. There I go. Okay, it's just one orb. Doesn't matter. I won't make the same mistake twice. Funny if I actually made the same mistake twice with my kid. Coincidence much? Not really. It just happened. Easy. I sure hope I know what I'm doing. Because it looks like I don't. I don't have a clue of what I'm doing. Go it! Yes! There! There we go! Ah. This might be like a 28% chance. I don't know, I'm just guessing. I thought for sure this would be the point. Okay, maybe just one more time. You know how to dance, don't you? Well, I did take dancing lessons not so long ago, and my friend was going to rescue me. Shut up and dance! Duh! You look at that, ouch! Whack! Go, go! Go, go, gadget, airbag! Uh-oh! Woohoo! 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 Ow! Ow! That hurts! Woohoo! That should make up for losing, slowing down. Woohoo! Yee-haw! 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 Oh, yeah. Woo! Yeah, no. That'll take first going. Oi. Dang it. 5,402 light years. With only one ring. Might be like a 37% chance. Until I find one? Well, I did find a shiny Wolfso, so maybe I'll go again. Let's see. I don't want to go through the ultra wormhole with three rings on it, because that's a guaranteed legendary Pokemon. Oh. I really couldn't see. It's depleting. It's regressing. It's decreasing. Whatever you want to call it. Whoa, I'm being sucked in. Quickly. It's like those electric ones, but like magnets! Be careful, Yamala. We're gonna crash! .546 light years.
Yeah, you.
That I was. Woo! Yeah, shiny Phyrexian. Oh, that's what I meant to. That's my reaction. I meant. So now what? Yeah! A shiny meta champ! I did it! I actually caught it! Bye. No. I was doing that because it was about to hit 20 minutes. So, I think I've decided. I've made my decision. I am going to do a live... I'm also going to do the live hunt stream. On Twitch. Maybe. Someday. I will. With that stuff said and done, I'm saving my game. Actually, I'm going back to the battle tree, save it there. So I can get rare candies and get those Pokemon to level 100 and use the bottle caps. And I know where to get the rest of the bottle caps. From either fishing or the festival. So, let that stuff said and done. Saving my game there. And I will see you all later. Bye, everyone.